Ginyu with us, I would say things are going quite well.
Lord Frieza, are you sure it's okay to let that Earthling freeloader remain in your body?
Of course not. I detest the thought. But I need that maggot to draw out all of my power. When you consider the dangers we face, letting a maggot roost in one's body doesn't seem that bad. All things considered, I'd like to gather us some more pawns, however.
So, it revived you two. Now, things are getting interesting.
Hey! What business do you have with Lord Frieza?
My name is Sir. I would be more than happy to join if you're sure you want to play.
What?
Behave now. You will soon learn that. Smart mutts know when to stop their barking.
But sir, Lord Frieza gave you an order.
Your support, it seemed rather undisciplined. Is the Frieza Force nothing but a group of half-wits?
Hey, you better watch your tongue.
Captain Ginyu, you too. I think it's best to hear what Bug Boy has to say.
Lord Frieza just saved your life, punk.
All right then. Let's get down to business. Where is the being who revived me and allowed some strange soul to take complete control of my body?
Strange soul? You mean they did the same thing to you?
Perhaps she plans to utilize many more people than we realized. Excuse me? Did you say she? So you do know something about this.
Even if we did, who says we need to share this with you?
I do.
First, you need to show me some respect. Ask me nicely, and I just may consider it.
What an unbelievably banal quest. I don't care what you want. Tell me everything you know.
I see. It would appear that this fellow is much slower in the head than I first assumed. Isn't that special? No matter. I'll just have to teach you the hard way.
This should be a free fight!
He's level 22. Interesting. Yeah. Very interesting.
Freezer.
been right past him. Oh, damn you.
I guess it's not that. You seem much different from the data I have. It's like you become something completely different all of a sudden. Why is it, Frieza? I'm getting the sense there's another energy inside you. You are somehow different from me. Like you've been possessed by another being's soul.
If we're so different, then please explain what it is inside of you.
Ah, well, that is another story. I have something akin to an artificial soul that's been reprogrammed, which would explain why I find it so easy to control.
What? You can control the soul inside you?
Indeed. In fact, it was so easy to overpower that I didn't even need to waste my time and effort expelling it. I don't know who's inside of you right now, but thanks to their soul, your full power is at your disposal. I'm correct, aren't I?
Surely, being linked with this earthling must be what allowed me to tap into some of my power. Although, my true power is so much greater than this.
Interesting. There must be some logical mistake then. The data I have on you must be outdated.
Amusing. How about I allow you to come and work for me?
Lord Frieza, if I may, I don't believe it would do us well to work with this creature. I agree. But no telling when that freak might betray us.
None of this matters. Cell doesn't work for anyone. However, you could all prove to be of actual use to me. I suppose I don't mind teaming up, at least temporarily.
So be it. I suppose there are small benefits in a group effort. Nevertheless, if you prove useless or dare to betray me, then I will be forced to erase you. No hard feelings.
The same goes for both sides.
Wow, things are getting interesting now.
Something happened.
It looks like someone's joined forces with Frieza of all people.
What?
I've never seen you look like that before. You do get surprised. Although, is it really that much of a surprise? Both of them were uncontrollable, so it might have just been a matter of time.
True. But are you sure this is okay? They could pose a threat together.
Not necessarily, 16. The one who truly poses a threat is the soul inside Frieza. The live human soul is the real reason why Frieza was able to draw out so much of his power. I've been watching and trying to figure out why a human ended up getting linked to him. But this link is too dangerous to ignore. We need to act fast. 18, you need to go defeat Frieza and Cell. Think of it as your link test.
Sure, not a problem. I'll destroy anyone who gets in my way.
That's what I like to hear. I'm excited to watch. Meanwhile, 16, you need to prepare a snack for when she gets back.
Understood.
Well, I guess it's time to go hunting.
Cell has joined. Hell yeah. So, Cell's number 19. So. so we don't need him. I don't need him put him in there yet. Okay, so we gotta go here. We gotta fight her.
Ha 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 ha.